Wow, here we go. Look at that. Look at that blonde. Oh, my goodness. And it's so, it's very light and it's tapered right here at the neck. It's a natural hairline right there. And it's very full.
And it's never flat in the morning because you slept on it.
It's never flat in the morning. No. And it's very, like, here's the tapered look. And it's got a lot of highlights and lowlights in it. There it is from the side. You put it behind your ear.
I love the movement in this wig. Don't you love the movement? I mean, look at the way
it
her
is.
Bangs. Like,
and
if you tried to do this with your real hair, you'd have to put so much product in it.
So much mousse you'd have to put in there. But I love that fullness at the crown. And longer hair. So, again, you're putting it in sections, and you're pushing it up under that wig. You're adjusting it with the straps at the bottom, and you're good to go.
Yeah, remember to adjust it when you get it home.
Yes.
Take it out, shake it.
Without a doubt, by the end of the show.
And here's Jill. We got Jill out of the Copper Auburn because Jill is like always. You're always wearing the Copper Auburn. Look at you. This is
And you know you're beautiful in the before, but in the after,
you are beautiful in every single.
I'm telling my karaoke. We got to go karaokeing together. I'm telling you.
$15.67 to get it home. So what kind of event do you have coming up? One time you told me, I think when we worked together the other time, you told me, or maybe I was watching The View.
Yes.
And you said if there was a fire, you would grab your wig.
I grabbed my, there was a fire. Tracy Morgan's apartment above me caught on fire, and it flooded my apartment. And the first thing, I grabbed my son, and I said, but grab Mama's wigs. They were all, we put them all in like this, his little red cart, and carted the wigs out of my building. So yeah, I saved my hair.
So you know how much he loves this.
That's for your uncle with arthritis. Let him know.
500 of you have already.